The Mrs. South Africa finalists to the current reigning youth champions of the DSSA, the Dancesport South Africa. This is Angelo van Reenen and Zia Abdol. Now, they'll be taking part in the Rumba in the Jungle in late October, and then later on in the year, they'll be a part of the South African Championships taking place in Durban. They're about to give you a little bit of a taste tease of what you can expect when they strut their stuff on the dance floor. Here they are with a cheeky little cha-cha. Because it was dropped while you were dancing, so cool, and you keep on dancing, and we can put it on while you're dancing it, but you didn't even notice it wasn't there, but now it's back. Well done, guys, a round of applause, please. That was amazing. Fantastic, fantastic. So with the championships coming up, the Roomba in the Jungle, while you catch your breath, I'm gonna try and extend this question for as long as possible. You take long, deep breaths. The Roomba in the Jungle, what can people expect from this competition? It sounds like it's gonna be quite the spectacle. All the dance fans are gonna be there, right?
Yes, so Roomba in the Jungle is an annual international festival, sorry. We usually get top dancers there to perform for us.
We
should go through workshops in which we expand our knowledge on dance. And it's just an amazing experience.
Wonderful. Where can people follow your journeys if they want to keep up with your progress, your careers in dance? Are you on social media, that kind of thing? Yeah?
Instagram, we have a partnership page.
Yes.
Angelo and Zia.
They
can get us on there.
Excellent stuff. Well, thank you very much for the wonderful entertainment you provided for us on this Tuesday morning. I think we have one more dance coming from you, which excites me very much, because we still have to do that signature move that you still have to teach me, but we'll have more from them after the break. Stay tuned.